Hello everyone, today ASCAP5 shows you how to activate add-on modules on your BIG-IP license using the command line. This demonstration uses a license with two add-on modules. When you log in, your working directory is config by default, so you don't need to use full paths. First, to make a backup of your existing BIG-IP license file, enter cp:bigip.license, bigip.license.articleid. Next, to empty the existing file, enter >bigip.license. Next, to get the product dossier, enter get dossier-b and your base registration key. To add your add-on module keys, enter -a and the add-on registration keys. The product dossier displays. Select and copy the product dossier. Do not copy the command prompt. Open the F5 Licensee Tools overview page. Select Activate F5 Product Registration Key. Paste the product dossier you copied, and then select Next. The product license displays. Select and copy the entire license, ending your selection at the last character. Return to the command line. To open the file for editing, enter vi:bigip.license. To open insert mode, enter I, and then paste the product license. To save and close the file, enter :wq. The system goes offline when you use the reload license command. F5 recommends that you perform this procedure on the standby device if applicable. To reload the license on the BIG-IP system, enter reload lic. The system daemons restart because of the relicensing. During this process, the BIG-IP system goes offline and briefly interrupts traffic processing. To see the progress of the system reloading, review the var log LTM file by entering tail-f var log LTM. Select Ctrl+C to exit the log. After the system is active, you can view the license by entering tmsh show sys license. Under active modules, you can see the add-on modules. That's it. If you have installation, maintenance, troubleshooting, or general questions about F5 products, leave us a comment or send us an email.